Hey guys, today I have a Katniss Everdeen look from the book and now upcoming movie, The Hunger Games. And what I did was I just put my hair in this simple braid. And for the makeup, I just kept it very simple. And I used, for this eye look, I mainly used the Naked palette. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and let's get on to the makeup part. First, I'm going to prime my face with the Urban Decay Face Primer. Then I'm taking my MAC Pro Longwear Foundation and applying it all over my face. Then I'm concealing my blemishes with a Pro Longwear Concealer. Next, I'm taking an Urban Decay Eye Primer and priming my eyes. I'm going to be taking Naked from the Naked palette and applying it all over my lid. Then I'm going to be highlighting with Virgin. Then I'm going to be taking Half Baked and applying it into my crease. Next, I'm going to be taking Buck and applying it into my outer crease. Then, taking an angle eyeliner brush, I'm going to be taking Dark Horse and applying it right above my lash line. Then I'm going to be taking a Maybelline gel eyeliner with an angled eyeliner brush and applying it to my outer upper lash line. I'm going to curl my eyelashes and take a Clinique mascara and applying it all over my lashes. I'm going to be taking a sandy pink color and applying it onto my cheeks. I'm going to be taking a lip butter in Creme Brulee, which is just a nude color. I'm putting it on my lips and taking a gold gloss and applying it over my lips. Then for my hair, I'm just going to be taking it back into a braid, a side braid. I'm just going to pull it out a little bit to make it a little bit more loose and natural. That's the overall look. Hope you guys enjoyed.